Stay alive. When it hurts so much you can't breathe, that's how you survive.